Hello guys, welcome to my very first introduction video. This is going to be episode 1. This is originally supposed to be a test video, guys. I'm sorry about that. It was supposed to be a test video, and then I ended up just randomly recording me doing a film mission, so I decided to just call this episode 1. So without further ado, let's get into the first episode. Oh yeah, here we go. We can turn the bad boys off. I just want to check something. Job market, freight market. I'm in Liverpool, I'm in Manchester, and Liverpool's right there. Ooh, snap. I want easy money, so I'm gonna pick this one. Oh, so it's right there. So I'm gonna turn right. Remember, kids, you want to stay in the speed limit. Take the job. Yeah, take the job. Take the job. Take the job. Take the job. Take that job. Where's my freight? Right here. And I guess I do have a tracker error. It's not working properly, so I just left it out of the video. Nope, I'm not gonna make this turn. Come for some good old. Let's do another workout. Turn. Bill, you guys are laughing at me right now, aren't you? Didn't he? Shucks. He can't even brush. Sorry, then, Lakes. Trust me. Make the turn. Right, nailed it. Now. Oh, that's not good. Changing gears is a nightmare in this game. So yeah, it's force feedback that's making itself a noise. Man, don't give up on me now. Don't give up on me now. Damn, I didn't see what that speed limit is. I gotta be right back, this is my doorbell. I'll be right back.
Right, guys, I'm back.
This is my random person with money on my sorry. I'm poor. No, I didn't say that. I am a gift person. £2. Cause I'm generous. Don't know who's all as well and for just like a fuck off. It's £2 now. Get off my freaking doorstep. Yeah. She ran away like a little girl. Yeah. Well, damn, I need some fuel. Right? I'm up in the wheels. Sorry. Actually, I don't need fuel. I'm pretty full, but you know, I'll get it. Because fuel is expensive across the water. Bring a rig on. I'm actually thinking of getting printed music on, you know. The radio. Yeah. I'll keep it very low and quiet because of copyright issues, you know. I know I could just press R, but I didn't want to. No. Come on, fix. That will be perfect. Thank you very much. Actually, that's pretty loud. Yep, and we cut out here. Holy shit, where'd that car come from? Yes, so this is gonna, I'm just gonna quickly tell you while we're driving and nothing much to say, there's gonna be some new stuff coming out, so I might keep continuing these videos of your trucks, I mean, if you like them. If not, then I do not know what I'll do. I'll just continue doing Feed the Beast and maybe some farming somewhere if I can get my recording capture thing to work with it. I know it's raining. Anyway, so yeah, I might be doing some farming somewhere videos if I can get it to work. If not, then I might just keep doing your truck and maybe some monster. I have to be a monster. And continue with my TPPI server series, or my sorry, TPPI single player series. Depends, and there's traffic here. So yeah. So wow. It's raining, like what it is right now. It's raining, like, it's raining where I live, which is always thus, because it's Scotland. Anyway, so I'm gonna chase this guy, because this guy's so slow. Come on. This music's pretty shit. It's normally good music on this radio channel. Ow. No wonder I'm passing all these. I should be in the slow lane, but no. Oh dear. So a lot of my friends are at school are telling me to speak more, which I know we don't speak, I know we just sit and play games on myself. I'm not talking unless I'm talking to other people and team speak, you know. But we just normally talk about random shit, like, you know, like, how do you build some stuff, and does this look cool, and I can't really do that because I'm not team speak right now, because all the people I know we talk to, I are their mic's mate, or they don't have their mic plugged in, which sucks. Anyway, so I'm actually gonna go in here. Actually, no, I'm not gonna go in here. I'm gonna continue. Get this mission over. Get this mission over with. So hopefully this will be a quick video. You know, just a quick video for this. See if you like it or not. Because that's probably me making a really long video. And if you don't like it, then just waste my time recording it. If you don't like the season, serious. But even if I don't, even if you guys don't want me to do this, continue playing this, I'll probably still do this, make videos anyway, because some people might want to watch it and some people don't want to watch it, you know, a mixture. So this, whoever wants to see these videos, make videos for them, and whoever wants to see my FTB series, I'll make videos for them. And also, I'm going to be continuing live streams, but not every third Friday, as I hoped I would be doing one. I'm actually going to be doing one every four Fridays, maybe possibly even less if I have enough time, because I just don't have enough time because of because I'm going back to school and have exam, like my exams coming up, you know what I mean. I don't know, and also don't know what I'm coming having my skills that rubbish, you know, don't tell you anything. Oh, sitting quiet, why do you stop? Go! Gee, stop waiting! Finally! Now great, we're going up a hill. Fabulous! Anyway, I was also thinking about, because I was going to go and buy, like, I'm getting into, like, an RC hobby, you know, like, flying remote control airplanes and stuff. And I was thinking about, you know, like, getting, like, an airplane and put, like, a camera on it, like, FPV system on it, and then fly and make videos for you guys that way. One of the things that's quite expensive, and I do have the money for it, it's just, you know, I'm sadly going to be getting a new hard, like getting a new graphics card to my computer, or buying an airplane, buying all the stuff I need for it. Because when I was on holiday a couple weeks ago, and I went and bought a new Transmitter Spectrum GX6i, because, you know, I know that's a really old one, but it was kind of cheap at the time, so I just went and bought it, you know. I thought, nah, I'll get it now, because you need a transmitter for it, like, you can program stuff on it for the flying wing, because I'm going to get a flying wing instead of, like, a normal airplane. Because flying wings are just more smooth, I think, personally, but it's more smooth when you're flying, and, you know. So, yeah, I might have get that. Depends if I, you know, want to spend quite a lot of money on it. How's the speed limit on this road? Jeez. I don't even pay attention. Don't hear him. Well, I didn't even have my lights on all that time. Jeez. Must have turned him off. Yes. Hopefully they have 12 hours left, which the ferry is probably 7 or 8 hours. Jeez, I almost hit him. Come on. Oh, jeez, wrong gear. Wrong button. Yeah, man, to do that. Some cars behind me, you know what? And I can't update this bit. Great. You always have to be the road rules, little tank kids. I've been calling for roughly 13-14 minutes. I'm so glad I'm turning good stream on here. See you later, noob. Nope, no cars coming this way. Not as bad place to change gear, but anyway. We made it. Only 15 miles where that is. Somewhere by Newcastle. I'm going on the ferry at Grimsby. I don't know how many I checked the map, I just stuffed it, let's take the mission. And I'm at the turn here. And cars coming, nope. Oh, I know where we're going. Come here all the time. Oh yes, it's starting to stop raining. Turn the lights off. Thank God it stopped raining. Now the road's not wet. The reason why I put that crappy music on is because I normally, half the time, I don't talk in these videos, so you guys get bored because I'm not talking and you just watch some crappy gameplay, you know. I'll try also to talk more in my live streams because you just hear all of my other people on the team speak who actually feels like talking, and it's not me. So, yeah, sorry about that, guys. Boys on the edge of thinking, who the hell are they? Yeah, if you'd like to join me, I'll put the. You should go to one of the live streams or one of my server Let's Play episode 1. And you'll get the server IP, and I'll probably add in the website to the server if I haven't done that, and then you can if you don't know how to get the pack, I'll tell you how to get the pack on there, and it'll also give you the IP and password to the TeamSpeak server on the TPPI. What's this guy doing? He's going all the place. Anyway. Mom's getting a fairy. Fail. Glad somebody wasn't there, probably would have run on their feet. That'd not be very good, would it? Nope. I love how much this journey is going to take, and it cost me 996 pounds, or euros, or whatever the hell this currency is. It's euros, isn't it?
Yes.
It's 6:37, I don't think I'm going to do my lip. Oh my days, really? Pressure to get the so there breaks and you know player pressure breaks. No, I don't know how this damn truck works. I'm not a truck driver. Nope, because I'm only 15. Can I go now? Yes. If that ever happens, just you know, like keep your engine revved up. Oh, I forgot we're in Europe, so we're at this side of it now. If I end about 15, I'm gonna keep it at 15 and just wait like 2 or 3 seconds, it should fix. Ah, do you have extra terminal lights on? I didn't even check if anyone was coming there. I'm a really bad driver, I'm sorry! Boom. Really? Damn brakes. Hope I don't get copyright issues for this this music on this radio. Because that would suck. Thank you, you guys are actually letting me out. Whoa, what the hell are you doing, nutcase? Sorry, it's not my fault. It's all his fault. There's a home stretch with 26 minutes left, which is very, very short in real life, guys. Don't worry, it's only going to be 2 minutes till we get there. Going to my driving skills. Sorry, 20 minutes already. So, I don't really know what else to say. Yes, if I was ever start a single player series in TBBI, what would you guys like to see? Just like normal, a normal, you know, like let's play, or like mod reviews or mod tutorials or just general having fun, you know? How any other series starts on TBBI? Boring, or do you want me to start out as like on my own? I'll spend like maybe 2 days getting a good house, like a star house, and like stuff together so you guys don't need to go through all the boring stuff of me having to, like, you know, first night and stuff like that. What would you guys like me to see? If you haven't seen this, please post your comments and down and below in this video and I'll read them for next video if I ever get around to making one, which I probably will do. Why do I ever say things which I'm not going to ever do? Damn it. Thank you, making a turn. Damn lamppost. Oh, this is right here, sweet. Oh, this radio station should be crap with all this really good music. Long way installed. Down there, sleep. This would absolutely fail. Guys, almost done here. Kiamu, this has probably been the best traversing parking to go ever done in this game. It's probably not as good as anyone else's, but you never know, right? That's what I get. Good work, really. Good work. Guys, I do have a mod that gives me, if I ever do a mission, I'll get good, what's the word I'm looking for? Lots of XP, right? So guys, I hope you've watched this video. Hope to speak to you in the next video. This is Thomas, and peace out.